Hey, did you know that in 2018, America's per capita cheese consumption was 38 pounds? That's Thursday for me, all right? In fact, cheese is so trendy that it actually has its own holiday. And here to bring us the expert cheese advice for National Cheese Lovers Day is Laura DeLutri, home and lifestyle expert.
Thanks, Mitch. Wisconsin cheesemakers have an intense pride and passion for their craft. And that's why for National Cheese Lovers Day, I went to the experts in cheese straight from the state of cheese, Wisconsin, where makers become masters. Now, becoming a Wisconsin master cheesemaker is no small feat. It requires 10 years of experience as a licensed cheesemaker, several years of coursework, a 3-year apprenticeship, and a written exam. It's no secret that Wisconsin wins more awards for its cheese than any other state, region, or nation, and that is due to Wisconsin's own Master Cheesemaker program. These Buffalo Mac and Cheese Bites feature some of Wisconsin's elite master cheesemakers. At Henning's Cheese, Carrie Henning is big into keeping old school cheesemaking alive. Henning's is a fourth generation family-owned cheese factory creating mind-blowing award-winning cheddar. Hatch pepper cheddar, featured here in this dish, took home gold at the World Championship Cheese Contest in 2018. Carrie is a stickler for doing things the old way, but he's also on the cutting edge of his craft as a certified 3-time master cheesemaker. Salemville Blue, also featured in this recipe, is magically created under the supervision of not one, but 4 master cheesemakers. Ellen, Kurt, Greg, and Ken lend their combined experience, technical expertise, and artistry to the cheesemaking process, skillfully creating this award-winning cheese. Have a sweet tooth. Wisconsin Cheese has you covered with their mini chocolate-covered cheesecakes, which feature award-winning mascarpone cheese. It's rich, creamy, buttery, and slightly sweet. Serve nothing but the best to your friends and family. Look for the Proudly Wisconsin Cheese Badge at your local retail store and celebrate National Cheese Lovers Day like a Wisconsinite on January 20th. Visit wisconsincheese.com.